Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you there? Yeah, had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Booze man, thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Gotta take a closer look. Fresh meat.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you kill today, huh?
Who's out there?
Thank you. Who is that?
Somebody's trapped. They gotta help.
Help! Help! I need help! Hold on. Hold on. I'm coming.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Here we go. Done. I can fix this. It should work.
Thank you.
after again, didn't you? After I told you not to.
Look! Just leave it. Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
Yeah. God damn it, get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine! Finally. Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down, if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, Well, sorry about the mess. I don't know. How do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think. Just throw your leg over. Yeah.
Okay. There. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Lordy, that was close.
Hey, you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey, I've got cell phone reception. Hey, yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just...
He'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so the company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clean! We got company!
Oh, shit. All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah! Yes, hit him again!
How you like that bike, boy?
Lovely, do it. Come on, hit him!
Not so tough now,
him.
Are you? You don't learn, do you, biker boy?
Day. Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh, teaching. Well, teaching good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Oh, shit!
Oh, I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I saw that.
Oh my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well.
Oh shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag.
And I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no.
You know what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna
no
do?
Reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?